On YouTube, you had the adpocalypse because of this, and I really hope it doesn't get to that point with Twitch. Because if it does, we might end up in a situation where a lot of your favorite streamers are labeled as mature content just because they're older or discuss things that are, I guess, meant for adults, but aren't sexually suggestive.